See, the damage is stunning.
It is. One person from this crash was taken to the hospital. Boston 25 News reporter Kelly Sullivan live along Route 1 in Saugus. Kelly, one of those cars that ended up in the building was parked nearly 25 feet away from it at first.
Yeah, we talked to the owner of that car. No idea.